going to be the festival accessory of the year. I've been seeing it everywhere, but it is sold out, so I decided to make my own, and it only took me 5 minutes.
Grab a cowboy hat, rhinestone strips, and a glue gun, and get to work. Add some glue on the brim of the hat, and then attach the rhinestone strip just like this. Follow this process all around the hat, and you are done. It's so simple.
The best part is it only cost me $40.